Hi guys, today I will be sharing with you some of my favorite hairstyles using bobby pins. I am so excited to do this video because I have been practicing for this video for a while and I have been looking at all different hairstyles and trying them out and seeing which ones look good, which ones are easy to do, and whichever ones ended up being both good looking and easy to do, I'm gonna put in this video and share with you today. Now, before we get started with all of those tutorials, I do wanna quickly talk about the right way to use a bobby pin because I didn't know this until I was trying to make this video, and maybe you don't know this either. So the right way to use a bobby pin is actually the squiggly side down instead of the squiggly side up, which is, I feel like, what most people do with their bobby pins. So instead of using it like this, which you can see the squiggly side is upside up. What? It's upside up. You're supposed to actually face the squiggly side down and have the flat side up and then use your bobby pin like that. Which, as you can see, it actually looks a lot better too. So anyway, I just wanted to share this quick little tip with you, and without further ado, let's jump into the tutorials, the good part of this video. The first hairstyle is a front twist, as I like to call it, and all you have to do is just twist the front section of your hair and secure it with a bobby pin. For a little extra hold, slide your bobby pin back to front, not front to back. And this is what the final hairstyle looks like. It's so pretty and it was so easy to do. The next hairstyle was actually really popular when I was in high school, and I always called it the poof, which I actually think is probably what other people call it as well. But you just basically take the front section of your hair and pin it back with two bobby pins from either side, and this is what the final hairstyle looks like. It's a great way to keep your hair away from your face while still having it down. The next hairstyle is a little bit more modern and trendy. So for this hairstyle, you're gonna wanna part your hair to the side and take a bunch of bobby pins and just go ahead and literally line them up all the way down the side of your hair, as many or as little as you want to. And when you're done, you're gonna look like this. For this next hairstyle, take two pieces of hair and bring them backwards like so. Then take a bobby pin and slide it horizontally through those two pieces. And then take another bobby pin and slide it horizontally from the other side through those two pieces. This makes a makeshift bobby pin clip. And this is what it looks like from the front. For this next hairstyle, again, you're gonna take two front pieces of your hair and bring them back. Take two bobby pins and slide them diagonally through both of the hair pieces. And then take two more bobby pins and from either side, horizontally secure those two pieces. Then go ahead and adjust your bobby pins to make a cute little triangle shape like so. This is one of the more challenging hairstyles, but with practice, you will get better and better at it. Take those same two sections of your hair and hold on to them with one hand. With the other hand, take a bobby pin and slide it through the middle of the two pieces, and you end up having this cool X shape on the back. The next hairstyle is a twist. Take those two pieces of hair and almost tie a knot with them. Then go ahead and take a bobby pin and horizontally slide it through the middle of that twist slash knot. And then from the other side, slide another bobby pin through it. Try to hide the bobby pins in your hair if you can, so they're almost invisible. And by the end, this is what you'll end up with. I call the next hairstyle a basket weave. You're gonna take a front piece of your hair and bring it all the way over to the other side and vertically secure it with a bobby pin. Then you're gonna do the same thing on the other side, and you're gonna keep going until you did about six or so pieces. Again, try to hide the bobby pins if you can in your hair. If you can see them a little bit, it's not a big deal, but the less you can see them, the better. And when you're done, your hairstyle is gonna look really, really cool and something like this. So that is it for my video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this. Thank you so much for watching it. Thank you for commenting and liking and subscribing. You're all so awesome. I really love you and appreciate you, and you're part of my YouTube family and I love it. So yeah, if you have any questions or comments, again, the comment section is open. If you've tried any of these hairstyles, please leave a comment down below. I just love how quick and easy all of these hairstyles are and just how amazing they look by the end of it all. And honestly, if I can do it, anybody can do it. So yeah, thanks for watching my video, and then we'll see you in the next one, and have an awesome day. Bye.